just get my sneakers on. Let's get started. Some reason, I have one time on one clock and one time on the other clock. So hang with me, I'm gonna put my sneakers on and we'll get started. Hope everybody's doing well. You guys can start taking some nice deep breaths. In and out. Yeah. Nice deep breath in. Blow it out strong. Let's do that like three more times. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Two more. Guys, today I'm going to use a band as well as my weights. I'm going to use just my loop band. I don't know if you can see. Okay? So I'm just going to use that nice loop band and my 5-pound weights. All right, that should be plenty. And let's get started. Open up that hip. Nice job. Let's get two more. Last one. Take it back the other way. I'm gonna say four more right here. We got four. Three. Two. That last one. Let's open the other side. Open it. Let's do three more. Three, two, last one. Nice. Let's take it wide here and just side to side. Just gentle. Keep that breath with you, okay? Keep breathing. Go a little deeper each time if it worked for you. Start it out a little tight. See if you can open it up a little bit in that stretch. That bum's back, right? Two more. Knees and toes, same direction. Step them in just a little bit. Give me that kick to butt. I got a nice low-level kick butt. If you want to bring it up a notch, kick butt a little faster, it's fine. Remember, nothing too crazy, too fast. Just take our time and add some arms. Just waking up. Just getting ready to go. Four. Three. Two. And that last one. Nice. Windmill it out for me. That's that hammy, right? So we reach. 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 Breathe. Got four more for you. Four. Three. Two. Good. Last one. Give me a little jog. Give me a little boxer shuffle. Shake the arms out. Back to that jog. Let's change it to a jump rope. Do one leg at a time. Other leg. Little runner. Jump up. 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 Breathe. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. Give me 10 jacks. Up. Up. Either low level, okay, or you can take it higher. Get your 10 jacks. Don't forget to breathe. All right, nice job. Grab your water, hit the ground, get your band. If you don't have a band, you know you always can use that weight, okay? I'm gonna just use my loop band. I'm gonna wrap it around my ankles. I'm gonna lay on my side, my legs extended. I'm gonna lift and lower with a nice leg extension. Just grabbing my water. Okay, everybody, here we go. I like the time because then I won't mess up our counts, right? So, I'm on my side. I got my band around my ankles. Again, you don't even need to use a band. If that does not work for you, that's fine, okay? But I'm gonna use my band, give me a little extra resistance this morning, okay? Get my timer started. And here we go. Up here, lift, okay? We're gonna start with that foot flexed, okay? That foot is flexed. You're just lifting and lowering. Keep a nice posture, kind of shoulder, elbow, ankle, all in a nice alignment. Just lift it as high as you can, okay? We're gonna feel that hip flexor. You're gonna feel that outer thigh, that abductor. Breathe. Point that toe now, okay? Point that toe. Lift. Gives a little different feel through the leg with that toe pointed. You got it. Now we're gonna point and flex. So we go flex, point, flex, point, flex. Ugh, nice job. Okay, bend that leg underneath you, okay? So, oh, I'm sorry. Extend that leg in front of you. I gotta show you better. I'm gonna step on my band, okay? Stepping on my band, lifting and lowering that inner thigh. So if you can see how I have my band, it's just pulled back. My knee's at like a, not quite a 90, but it's bent. My foot is flexed and I'm feeling that inner thigh, okay? Lifting and lowering, we're gonna change that to a point here. Point. Again, if you need your weight, you can put your weight on that inner thigh, and you can totally do it that way, okay? Starting down on that mat today. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. You got this. Up. Ooh, nice job. So we're going to go back to this leg here, okay, that top leg. And what I want you to do is come up a little bit. This leg's bent. We're kind of up like we're going to do the side plank. So you're up. I want you to reach, extend, reach, extend. Now you certainly could put a weight in your hand if you wanted to do these with a weight in your hand. Breathe, extend, breathe, extend, breathe. I hope your mat's a little more padded than mine right now. I'm not on it, I gotta get myself on it. Okay. Squeeze. Breathe. Squeeze. Breathe. I want this leg bent, right? That leg underneath is bent. Okay, help you out a little bit. Breathe. Extend. Breathe. Good job. All right. So that band is still on this side. And again, we're going to still have that same stance where we're in almost like we're going to do a side plank with our knee under us. Okay, we're going to take that front leg, that top leg, bring it out in front of us just a tad. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Squeeze. I'm not coming off my hip. I'm laying that on my hip. I'm using it that as support. My foot. See, the last time it was here, this time it's a little more in front. Gonna feel that a little deeper into that hip flexor. Be careful. Don't make it be painful. Okay? We just want that glute. We want that glute really firing about right here. Point that toe. Point that toe. Lift and lower. So you really feel that leg having to work pretty hard. These little hip flexors and that glute probably getting a little tired. Nah. We got this, right? Good job. All right. So now we're going to bring this band up over our knee. Okay? So you can play with that resistance where it feels best for you. If it's over the knee, by the ankle, you're just doing that. Nice clamshell. Right here, This one feels good if you keep it right above your knee. It's where you want to have it, okay? You want to lift and lower. You want to do yourself in like almost a 90 degree position. My leg's back, okay? Sometimes people have to take it up front and do it this way. That's fine too. I'm going to bring it back this way because this is where I really feel my glute engaged. And that's what I'm trying to get you to do. Trying to get myself to do it as well. Got to get these glutes to fire, right? These hip flexors take a beating, right? They take a beating. They do a lot of work. So get that glute to help them out. Squeeze it. Lift and lower. You'll be happy to know we get to switch sides. So we're going to start with that nice, long, lean leg extension. Okay? Not too bad start this morning. All right, we're waking up. All right, here we go. Leg extension. Got that foot flexed now. Nice. I took my band off because I sometimes get a little IT band issue here on my left side. And I feel it. So I'm just going to now point my foot. Okay? So what I try to do is I just take the band off and just lift and lower with my just my leg. And I still feel it. Flex. And point. So I'm still feeling like my leg's working, okay? Oh, nice. So, now we're gonna take that band. I step on it behind me, okay? See where it is? And then I bring it back, get nice tension through there, and lift and lower, work this inner thigh now, okay? Lift and lower. So we got that foot flex. Now let's point that toe. Here we go. Point it. Bring it up. Squeeze. Breathe. Hang with me, okay? Now we're going to flex it and point it. Flex. And point. Flex. And point. And flex. Paying some attention to these legs this morning. A little gentler way than jumping up and down. All right, nice job. All right, back to that other position. We're up like we're gonna do a modified plank. Okay, so we're leaning on, we're gonna take our hip up, right? And we're gonna go reach long, pull in. Reach it long, pull it in. Reach it long, pull it in. Sometimes it's like a modified jackknife. Feel that core, reach overhead. And if you want, you can totally take your weight and you can have that weight coming down. Just be careful of your shoulder. And if this is enough for you, then it's enough for you and stay right here. Okay, 12 seconds to go. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Oh, great job. All right, so we're going to go back down. Okay, we're going to go back down. We're going to get still in that position. And we're going to just take our angle of our leg and lift and lower. So I just bring my leg out a little more forward than that straight leg extension, okay? So it's just a little bit to the front of my body. And I'm flexing and pointing. Just working it at a little different angle, okay? Breathe, squeeze. So let's point that toe, what the heck, let's go. Let's go, let's get it. Come on, point that toe. Squeeze, lift, lift. I'm going to point and flex that toe. Now I've got flex and point. Good. And flex and point. Oh, nice job. Okay, let's take that band up over our knee and it's time for those clamshells, okay? Take the legs back. Make yourself that nice 90 degree position. Now we're really thinking about squeeze the glute at the top. Squeeze the glute at the top.
Squeeze it. Breathe.
Alright, you're sweating here today. Alright. No mat work that you're sweating. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Breathe. Now really think. Squeeze the cheek at the top. Squeeze that bum at the top. Okay? Control that clamshell. Okay? Control it. Breathe. You got 10 more seconds here. Lift. Squeeze. Ah, nice job. Okay, guys, I'm going to take my band now. I'm going to wrap it around my feet. I'm going to throw in a little ab here, a little bicycle with a leg press. Okay, so I'm going to make my own leg press out of my band. Okay, I'm going to stop this for a second, give you some time. So, you got that band around, right around those feet, okay? And then you're just going to, you're going to press them out. Press them out. That's our leg press portion. And give your little shoulder to me. So it's a bicycle with a band leg press. Let's do it. Here we go. Press. And opposite arm, opposite leg. Press. Squeeze. Breathe. So my band is like a medium tension band. So if you have a really tough band, you probably can't get that leg extension that great. Just do what you can. Right, press it out. Good. The more resistance, the better here. Right, you're gonna get those legs pushing through. Push the brakes on in the car. Bring that shoulder blade up off the mat. Get that, I say shoulder to knee, that elbow to knee. Right, bring it up and squeeze. Ooh, nice job. All right, let's bring it up. Okay, it's time to work this upper body. All right. So I'll give you a little second here. I gotta change my angle. Bring you guys up. All right, let's work those shoulders. All right, we're starting with shoulders. We're gonna start with those delt crazies. It's forward and out. All right, 6 seconds to go, guys. So find that weight that works for you. I'm just using my fives. And up and out. Good. Squeeze that back, those shoulder blades back, right? Come on. We gotta use everything here. Entire shoulder. Get that back to help out a little bit. I know there's traps definitely get into this. So keep them down. Keep that chest up. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Breathe. That's it. That's it. Together or grab a heavier weight. We're just going right into a plie squat. Okay? We're going to do a nice plie squat. If you feel yourself pulling yourself forward, take your weights around behind you to keep that shoulder, keep your shoulders back and chest up. So we're in that goblet squat, plie squat. Breathe. Squeeze. So my toes turned out into 45. I'm going as deep as I can. Knees and toes same direction, right? Nice and slow. There's no need to rush here. Down, up, two down, two up. That'll slow you up. Two down, even though you may not need to be slowed up, but two down. Sometimes I start going a little too fast. If we go two down, two up, keeps us in a nice controlled rhythm. Two down, two up, okay? Not so bad, right? Right back to delt crazies. We're gonna go through these two moves. We're gonna just do these two moves three times. We'll get the nice volume we need. All right, breathe. Get a drink here if you need it. Here we go. We're up, we're up, we're up. Breathe. And if you need longer than the 15 seconds rest I'm giving you, that's fine. Take the breath, stretch it out, and get right back into it, okay? We had a 45 second stretch where we're lifting and doing a move, so got time. Breathe, squeeze, okay? Breathe, good, lift. Remember, we got those shoulders back and down, chest is up, strong. Everything's in our shoulder, and get that back up in us out a little bit. If your shoulders start to go up into your ears, reset that shoulder blade. Bring it down together. Oh yeah. Come on, 3 seconds. We got time for one more. Yes, we do. Get it up there. Good. Grab a drink if you need it. You know it's clean and squat time. Switch to a heavier weight if you want, or just double up your weights. Drag it down through the center. All right, knees and toes same direction, right guys? Feet are out at a 45, okay? You're just driving it down, up, squeeze, up. Let's go down here and just pulse for a little bit. Up, down, squeeze. Just give me one more pulse. Up, down, bring it back up. Excellent job. Shake them legs out. You know what's going, shoulders. Just these two moves. Don't even have to think too hard here, guys, right? We're just doing these shoulders. This is our last round. It's just two moves to remember, right? Breathe. Squeeze, just an upper body and a lower body, and we're going to move right on. Breathe, okay? Breathe. Squeeze it up, bring it down. Just try to resist throwing them up there. We're going to keep in the mind and the muscle, which means we are focusing on every movement being real smooth, not throwing them. I use the momentum, just breathe, squeeze. We got time for one more. You might hear the bell, but go through it and get that last one. Yes, all right, down to a plie squat. All right, after this set, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do a quick set, get our heart rate up, okay? We're just gonna do two moves. We're gonna do them for a minute, okay? But you just have to get your number of reps out for that minute, okay? So it's that every minute on the minute thing. That's what we're gonna do. So after we're done this, you might wanna grab a drink. We're gonna start with those mountain climbers and burpees just cause I love them. And we have to get, let's say we have to get only 10, okay? So what I mean by that is the whole set. 4 mountain climbers, 2 burpees, that's 1. 4 mountain climbers, 2 burpees, that's 2. Okay, just like that. So we'll try to get 10. If the time is going too quick for us all, I can shorten it up. Our other one is gonna be something, I'll show you what our other one's gonna be, okay? Our other little move is gonna be 1, 2, knee up, 1, 2, knee up, 1, 2, knee up, and we're gonna get 20 of them. Going back and forth is one, okay? So I hope you're following with me. Grab a drink. So what are we doing? 4 mountain climbers, 1, 2, 3, 4. Come up, give me 2 strong burpees, okay? You don't have to do the push-up in it, okay? Just do a nice burpee, okay? If you wanna add a push-up, fine. But remember, we only have a minute, and we gotta get 10 in. After we do that, we rest. Whatever time's left on the clock, we rest. Then, we're gonna go right into the other one, which is 1, 2, 3, is a lateral. It's a lateral little scoot, and then a knee drive. We have 20 of them. I'll help you count them out. All right, guys. Let's do this, okay? Take a drink, relax, get in that position for 4 burpees, 2 mountain climbers, and right back down. 4 burpees, 2 mountain climbers, okay? We count them out. We just need 10. On your marks, get set, go, all right? There's burps. I got 2. That only 5 and I'm almost halfway. So just get what you can. I'm gonna stop everybody at 40 seconds so we at least get a 20 second break. Come on, guys. Whatever you're at now, 2, 1, stop. Take a rest. I think I was a little more aggressive than I thought. I thought we could get 10. Probably better off just getting like 8. Step touch it out. Now we know what we're doing. 1, 2, knee. Knee drive, okay? Go. I do like three little lateral moves. Remember, we're getting 20. 7. For me. 8. 9. 10. I had 10 more. 10. 9. 8. Come on, drive that knee. 6. 5. 4. 3. Hurry up. Come on. 2. Last one. Good job, guys. Walk it out. Step touch it. Grab a drink. Breathe. That's your minute right there. That's your minute right there. All right. Breathe it out, guys. All right, we're gonna do a nice big move here. Nice complex move. Curl, squat, press, okay? So grab them weights when you're ready. Grab a drink if you need it. And let's go curl, squat, press. We're back on that 45 second, 15 off, okay? We got this, we got this. Let's just keep that heart rate up. Let's just keep moving strong, okay? Let's keep moving strong. It's a curl. Squat, press. Nice big move, right? We got everything going on here. Now, squat, press, right? Bicep curl, squat, press up strong. Beautiful. Okay? Curl. Here. If you feel like it, your shoulders feel nice and healthy and good, and you feel real strong, this is where you can bring yourself with a heavier weight, kind of challenge yourself a little bit more. Remember, it's a squat, so bring that bum back, okay? Right, knees and toes, same direction. Go to the depth that you're comfortable with in that squat. Oh, get this, get it. Nice job. All right, staying with these biceps, okay? I'm gonna go ahead, I'm just gonna cross, okay? Let's do it. We're just crossing, cross. Okay, work that bicep, a little different angle here, okay? After this set, we're gonna feel them biceps. There's a bit of volume in this one, okay? Hang in there, you're fine. Just breathe. Those elbows are staying in nice and strong. Your shoulders are gonna get a little tired, so give them a break. Don't make them have to work doing your bicep curls, okay? Don't make them have to do a lot of work. Keep it in the bicep. Elbows down, cross it across to the front of your shoulder. And don't forget to breathe. We got 5 seconds to go. Keep them going. Nice job. Okay, so back to that concentrated curl, squat press. All right, you got 10 seconds, you can rest. Wipe that sweat off, grab a drink. Whatever you need to do, step touch it if you wanna keep that heart rate up. Do a little jog. It's all good. It's up to you. Okay, your workout. If you feel like you need a jog in between or step touch in between, or do a little bit of a jump rope in between, it's all good. Okay? I'm gonna take my rest so I can put a lot of my focus and energy into my lift. Breathe. Down. Press through strong, biceps go up by the ears. Don't let those weights pull you backward, okay? If you're gonna err on any way, err on going forward with that weight, not back you and externally rotating that shoulder. Right? Nice job. Alright. Speaking of rotators, let's just do this while we're waiting. A couple of these. And alright. And yes, we're going back to that same bicep, okay? Here we go. Shoulder. You're coming across, bringing it up to your shoulder. Breathe. Coming across that body. Work it. Seconds. Keep it going. Okay, come on. Good job. Shrug those shoulders out if they're getting a little tired, if those traps are getting a little tired. Let's do a couple of these little rotator things. Feel that in that rotator cuff, elbows in. Alright, here we go. Curl, squat, and press. So I'm just throwing that little rotator cuff move in. It's just something to do in that 15 seconds. If you want to kind of just think about adding something in that kind of will help you keep those shoulders healthy. Squat, press. 10 seconds. Yes, this is your third time through. So yes, we are done with these. As soon as this buzzer buzzes, and we're back. Good job. Back to that bicep curl. Maybe you do some shrugs. Get ready for the next move, which you know it by now. It's just a bicep. We're bringing those knuckles to your front of your shoulder. And across that body, up and down, and keep the elbows in, and just breathe, and just breathe. Got a nice soft stance, you know, my knees aren't locked out, I'm just kind of relaxed in that lower body, but keeping nice posture. Breathe, and squeeze it. So I bet you're wondering if we're going to do another one of those things to get our heart rate up. And the answer is yes, we are. Okay? We're going to do some squat jumps. We're going to do 20 squat jumps. And then we're going to do those 20 split squats. So our legs are going to be on fire after this. Okay? So our squat jump, you can do air squats, which means you just don't come off the ground. You're just doing that. If you want to do the squat jumps, you're down, you're up, you're down, you're up. Okay? We get 20 of them. The other one we're going to do is those darn split squat jumps. Okay? So it's you're in like a straddle, right? You come up strong and you switch. Now the good news is we're going to count right and left as two. Okay? So there'll be 20, but it's like really just like 10. Okay? So take a sip of water here. Get ready. All right, guys, this one's a tough one, but I know you can do it, okay? Hang in there. If you need to take a break in that, you got a minute to do 20 of them. I think you can do this, okay? So we get all that time in between after we get our 20 to rest, okay? If you get done too soon, add 10 more. I'm just doing 20, all right? I like that rest. All right, quality, guys. Soft knee landing, okay? Nice big jump. Okay, or you're just in that air squat. All right, on your marks. Get set, go. We got 20 of these. We got 20 of these. Come on. Use those arms too, right? That's 10 for me. For me. That's my 20. All right, step touch it out. 30 seconds to go. 30 second rest. Walk it around. Breathe. Maybe take a quick sip of water. Add 10 more if you got it and you're into it today. Go ahead. All right, guys, we're gonna assume that position of that split squat jump. All right, here we go, we got 10. Down, right, 2, 4, 6, come on, low, 8, 10, 14, right? 16, 18, 20. Oh, nice job. Again, 30 second rest. Add a couple more if you want. I'm good. I'm done. Okay. The deeper you go in there, you do splits, squat jumps, tougher it is, right, on those quads. All right, guys, grab a drink. So sit. All right, we're gonna hit the ground. You put your weight on either end of your mat. 4 rows, plank walk. 4 rows, plank walk. Back and forth, 45 seconds. Back on that 45 second, 15. Okay, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna bring my thing down so you guys see how I set it up. Okay, it's not real hard. Okay, so I set it up where I've got a weight on one side and a weight on the other side. Okay, I gotta move. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna start here, row 4 times, like walk it all the way down, row 4 times. Okay? Alright, here we go. 4 rows. 4 rows, real strong, bringing it up to the ribcage each time. Walk it strong in your plank and row. Don't forget your breath, right? You gotta breathe. Walking it strong, back to that row. Row it. Bring it up to that ribcage. Every single time, breathe. Walk it. Oh, get your mask around. Come on, guys. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right, good. Take a nice rest here. All right, we're gonna do a plank series here, okay? What I want you to do is gonna be a plank jack for 2, and then you're gonna walk your hands out, walk your hands in, okay? So don't walk them out too far, okay? So it's jack for 2, walk it out, walk it in. Jack for 2, walk it out, walk it in. If you don't like walking it out and walking it in, tap your shoulders, okay? All good, 3 seconds. On your marks, get set, here we go. Jack for 2. Tap your shoulders if you want. Jack for 2. Step it out, step it in. Jack, jack. Step it out, step it in. Stepping out with your hands, of course, right? Good. You got me. I know you got me. Come on, use that back. Use that back. Breathe. Squeeze, squeeze. Out, out, in. Shoulders, elbows, wrists, all in alignment here, guys. Out, 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 in, out, 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 in. Come on, 5 seconds. I'm with you. Breathe one more time. Out, out, in, stretch. Nice job. All right, guys, great job. Stretch out those shoulders a little bit. Let's go ahead and get a little quick tricep in there, okay? Spin it around, it's skull crushers. Spin it around for me. Let's give you a little more time, okay? Get that transition, right? Tricep skull crushers. Arms are straight up, right? Bending only at the elbows, and it's down, extended up, down. extend it up. You want to keep those elbows as if you had a yoga brick in between there, an imaginary yoga brick, right? Keeping it in there. Can't let the elbows flail out, okay? It's a tiny move, right? It's just really bend the elbow, weight goes to the temple, you go to a 90 degree, and it's down and back up, and down and back up. Excellent, guys, keep it up. All right, nice job. Let's throw in a little bit of ab here, okay? I want the legs up. I want you to drop that foot down gentle, okay? Bring it back up, then do the other side down and lift it up to meet, okay? Go. Drop that leg down, heel to the level of the hip only. Don't arch your back, right? Our spine is in that nice neutral. Press that back into the mat, okay? So that we keep everything in that core. Squeeze. Don't arch that back up. Breathe. If you drop that heel lower than your hip, it automatically arches that back up. Don't allow that to happen. Breathe. Press. Squeeze. And it's nice and slow. Okay, drop them both down for me and flutter. Kick like you're in the ocean. Kick like you're in the pool. Come on, kick it. Kick it. I'm with you. Woo! Nice job. Guess what? We got to do it all again. Okay. So roll it around. You know, we're going to put those weights on either side of our mat. You're going to row for four, walk it over, row for four. All right, you got 8 seconds to get yourself ready. All right, I'm going to roll my weight out there. Okay, and here we go. Row. Two, three, and four. Walk it strong. And row. Three, four, right? We're gonna stay strong in those shoulders and back, right? I feel my chest even getting involved, just keeping me balanced. Breathe, walk it strong, walk it strong. Nice little hand walk. Breathe, 15 seconds. Now again, if you don't wanna do the walk, you just do a plank row, okay? And alternate arms. Come on, let's see if we can get one more. Go for four, three, two, and one. Oh, yeah. Nice. All right, take a little second here because you know we're going to do those plank jacks, okay? We're going to do the plank jacks, okay? Half the time we're going to do plank jack. The other half of the time we're going to do up downs, okay? So just stay in that plank jack for the first part. When I say plank up, down, right, you do lead right. When I say plank up, down, left, you lead left. Okay? All right. I hope I'm not confusing anybody today. All right. So we got our plank, right? We're going to do a plank jack. Just listen. You'll be fine. You ready? Go. Now our planks, right? Our planks are real strong. We got that tailbone tucked under. We got that shoulder blade squeezing. Not rounding the shoulders around, okay? Stay in. Stay in it. Stay in it. Real strong up top. Real strong up top. Right? Control. Now, right. Down. Up. Right lead down. Up. So we lost the jack. We're doing a plank up down. Good. One more on your right. Okay? And then we're going to go left right here. Now left. Down. Up strong. Elbows, wrists. In alignment. Come on, you got three more. Come on, two more. I know the time went, but we gotta get five here. Down and up. Good. Nice. Stretch it out. Either get in a child's pose or stretch it up in a nice down dog. You know I'm gonna make you do those triceps. Okay, skull crushers again. Okay, if you don't feel skull crushers, what I want you to do is get into a dip. Use your couch, use your chair. Use your end table, whatever it may be, you're going to do that. I'm going to come up in a bridge this time, okay? I want to use that core as much as I can today, all right? So you're up in a bridge, and you got it. Okay, so we got our bellies engaged, right? Our glutes engaged. We're squeezing that glute as we're working these triceps, okay? Let's do it. Let's do it. Breathe. Elbows right over those shoulders. And we're down and up. You guys are doing fantastic, okay? Stick with me here, guys, and breathe. So this is the second time around, right? Second time around. We got one more time to go through, but you know I'm going to add an ab in here. Oh, yeah. Too tempting. We're right down here. Okay? Let's get that hip thrust. I'm going to put my weight in between my knees, okay? And I'm going to thrust it up to the ceiling, okay? Trying not to push off the ground too much, all right? Just breathe, and let's get them. It's 45 seconds. Lift. Just control it. Lift. Good. So I'm going back right to my shoulder blades, my wings there, and I lift up. That's the tough part, right? Lift. And lift. Breathe. And I'm squeezing and lifting. You got it. Oh, nice work, everybody. All right, so we got one more time to get through that, okay? It's the rows with the walks. It's some sort of crazy plank that I'm gonna make you do, right? And triceps and abs. Let's go, we got plenty of time. All right, I gotta just wipe my little sweat. I'm gonna grab a drink. Alright, set those weights up, either side of your mat. We got 8 seconds to go. 7, 6, and start them rows. Let's do it. Remember, we're controlling that weight on the up move and the down. So concentric and eccentric, right? We're feeling both. Pretend somebody's resisting you as you row it down. You row it up, you push it down. 2.
I gotta ask.
Okay, just pretend there's somebody resisting you from that mat. And you gotta push it down. Pull, push, okay? Perfect. Relax. Go to the other side. Row it. 4, 3, 2. Good. I wanna be even, so I gotta go back to this side. 4, 3. 2, and 1. Good job, guys. All right. So we're going to get in that plank now, okay? So this time, it's a plank knee to elbow. Okay? I want you to bring that knee to your elbow, okay? And then halfway through, we'll see how we're doing with that. And we might make it a little tougher. Knee to elbow, but slide it up to your armpit and back down and out. So one has more rotation. The other one's more like a straight in pull and slide up and down and back out. You'll see what I mean, okay? So what I meant by that is it goes here, lift up, and kick it back. That's the second part. So our first one, knee to elbow, ready? Knee to opposite elbow, get rotation. Get rotation, right? So we're getting that rotation. We're not just throwing that leg up. Okay, we're pulling it up through our core, and we're getting nice rotation through. Now, I want you to bring it to the knee, lift it up, kick it back. Bring it to the elbow, lift it up, and back. Feel that tricep there. In, lift up, good. In, slide it up to your armpit, back. Bring the knee in toward the elbow, lift it up. Kick it back one more time. In, up, back, out. Woo! Okay, I always feel them. I hope you did too. Yup, we can't give these triceps a break. So I'm gonna go right back. Again, I'm gonna do another set of skull crushers. I always feel them. Get up on your bridge. Get up on those bridges. And let's go with them triceps. All right. We'll make it a little interesting halfway through. We'll end up, we'll change the pace and we'll end up going two up, two down, okay? So about right here, one, two, up, two. Down, slow, slow, up, up. One, two, up, two. Down, two, up, two. Down a little bit more to your 90 degree, up, up, down, down, up, up. Great job. Okay, time for another ab, right? All right, here we go. McGills, I love them. Let's do it. Hands underneath your legs or underneath your hips. Okay, underneath right by that tailbone, supporting that lift and lower. Just like a crunch with my leg out, one leg out and one leg bent, okay? Lift, lift, lift. You got it, you got it. Keep it up, keep it up. And breathe. Lift. I know this is long. I get it. Do what you can. Lift it up to the ceiling. Don't let that neck do any work. Put that tongue on the roof of your mouth and relax. Go. Ooh, hard to relax when we're doing a workout, but you know what I mean. Just try to pick that spot on the ceiling, lift towards it, take a little break through that ab, right? And we'll get into the other side. So bend this leg that was extended, take the other leg that was bent, extend it, lift and lower, and it's down and up. And again, control this. Don't just fling your body up. Let's lift with intent. Lift. Pick that spot on the ceiling. Lift toward it. Okay, if you feel your jaw tightening up and you feel your whole neck tightening up, tongue on the roof of the mouth. Relax. Come up as one unit. Okay, you're coming off that mat as a unit. You're not pushing off your elbows, okay? So if you feel like you are, just lay them out a little bit. Don't let them help you too much, right? Squeeze, lift, but support that lower back. Up. Whew. Good job. Grab underneath your knees and pull them in. Roll side to side. Get a little bit of a break. All right? Here we go. Well, we're not done yet, guys. We're going to do a nice... We're gonna do a nice series where we do a plank reverse fly, then we're gonna come down and do a pec fly, okay? That's our last two moves. All right, we got this, guys. Let's move through this pretty quickly because we're running low on time. All right, on your marks, it's a half burpee with a reverse plank, whatever, with a reverse fly. So that's this, come up halfway out, okay? Ready and go. Jump it back. You don't want to do that half burpee, guys. You don't have to do that half burpee, okay? But I feel like this kind of gets your heart rate up. It's a little explosive here, right? Get the half burpee. Remember, we're beating with those elbows. We're hugging that tree. Our back's in a nice neutral, okay? So we're not feeling everything in the lower back. If you feel it in your lower back, what I want you to do, get in a nice position and just stay doing the reverse fly. Let's work that back here. Let's work that back. Squeeze the quarter. Step it back, step it in. That's a nice alternative to that half burpee. It gets very tiring. Lay back down on that floor and you're doing a pec fly. Hug the tree. We're staying right with that theme. It's the flies. Chest and back. Here we go. Pec fly. Get in a bridge. Fly it out. Fly it out. Fly it out. Squeeze those pecs, guys. Out. Squeeze. Breathe. Squeeze. Stay up in that bridge if you can. Squeeze the glute. Feel that glute. Let's go. Open it up. Remember, keep it coming right across your chest. Don't let it go back, okay? Keep it right out in front of you, those weights. Okay, keep them right out in front. I keep a nice little bit of a bend in my elbow, so I'm hugging a tree and I really feel into my pack. Okay, you know what's coming. Half burpee, reverse fly. Get into it, all right? All right, here we go. Come up strong, right? Lift it out, good. Elbows leading, guys. Squeeze the quarter with the shoulders, okay? No need to rush. Out. Think what you're doing. Right down. We're toward the end of the workout. Sometimes you get a little tired. I'll start getting a little sloppy, me included. So don't be sloppy. Take your time. Breathe. Lift. Good. Bag that hip burpee if you're getting a little out of control. We want to just keep it here. Lift. And hey, by the way, you'll probably get a lot more reverse flies in that way. Okay? Right down, guys. We're gonna go into a bridge. Sorry for our up and down, but this end of our workout. Keep it working, keep it moving. Let's go. Reverse fly, pec fly, squeeze, breathe, and open. Squeeze and open. Squeeze, open it, breathe. I'm keeping my hips up strong. I'm squeezing my belly and my booty. Squeeze. If you want, you can put like one leg up in that like piriformis stretch action. Kind of just gives you a little bit more work through the hamstring to help keep you up. Breathe. Nice job. Last time through. Half burpee, reverse fly, let's get them. Come on, I know you can get all of them, okay? I know you can do this. So let's go. Let's push it through. We're almost done. All right, ready and go. Half burp, reverse fly. Drive it down, half burp, reverse fly. That's it. Get it. Come on, push yourself, push yourself. Breathe, squeeze, straight down, lift it. Now, kick it back, pull it in. Up. Okay, stay in that nice stance, soft knees, neutral back, breathe. What's going on? You got it. You got this. Here we go. Back. Pull it in strong. Out. 10 seconds. You can do this. Go. 5 seconds. Lift. I got one more in me. You do too. All right, back around and down. Oh, let's get it. Last one. Stay up in that bridge, okay? Maybe you can put one leg on top of the other in that bridge, okay? Get a little stretch maybe to you. Down. Right. Oh, I'm sorry. Here we go. Pec fly. What am I thinking? Open it up, squeeze it. Wrist over elbow, right? Trying to this. Keep our form. Open it up. Engage that thinned out part of your pec. Squeeze and breathe. Hug the big giant tree. Hug it. Okay? Watch the elbows. They're leading us out. Breathe. Okay? If you're on a bench or a ball with this, you probably can get a little more range. Just be careful. Nice job, guys. Awesome work. Here we go. Let's add a quick ab here. I know it's 7:31, so I'm gonna be gone in a second, but let's get one more set of abs. All right, I love that Russian twist. So we're going up in a V-sit and we're gonna hit that Russian twist. Here we go. All right, lift. I am gonna change it though halfway through. You guys are gonna like it. Ooh. Sit tall, ribcage out of that hip. All right, lose the twisty, take it up, hold it strong. Breathe, if it's in your back, just stay with the Russian twist. If you can do this, great, take it out in front, hold it, hell yeah. Now we feel it, right? It's going out towards our toes, lift up through your core. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Great job today, everybody. Hope you got a good sweat going like I do. Hope you have a great day. I'll see you Thursday. Stretch. Don't forget hamstrings, quads. Quads did a bit of work today. Everything did a bit of work today. So just stretch everything out, and I'll see you Thursday.